Hey guys, and welcome to this really cool video.
In this video, we are going to Albany, and we will be exploring on the way. It's really nice and good water, and we are going salmon fishing. We catch a couple, and it's really nice water, so hope you enjoy the video. Yeah! We also go for driving a bit in a couple of nice remote beaches, so yeah!
We're going through the path, the trail, so
to get to the beach.
Yeah, the beach access. This is the beach access right here.
There's another one down there.
Yeah, there's another one. So we got an unpowered spot, and it's the closest to the beach, which is great. But beach access is 110 meters this way, so good walk.
And
we are running. What's this? No!
Oh wow!
Holy!
We're going back down now.
Damn us!
Thank you.
fun.
And it feels so satisfying.
It feels like snow.
And we can give you some.
And look at this. It goes like, when you press it down, crackles.
And you can even spin.
And look, it feels so satisfying. Then you can feel the timer, and you can see this.
Even the dogs in. And you can even kiss it, look.
And you get nothing on your mouth.
We are going up.
Ew! Put it in your head.
Whoa!
That's disgusting. This head is disgusting.
There's no schools or anything. There's people fishing rides, but no one's really fishing.
Yeah.
We're probably waiting for schools to come in. What is that out there? It's a black spot. See, it's moving.
That's a shark.
That's a shark.
Where?
Or a seal.
Where?
Straight down there. Oh, the, it's
yep,
the
it's a shark.
In the middle. I think it was a big, like a pretty decent shark. Oh, out the back. There it is.
Yeah.
Swimming. There, it's a shark.
Yeah. Holy crap.
See it?
There's two.
Where?
This is why. This is why you never go
swimming back. See the two black spots?
Holy.
That's swimming back again.
Get the drone.
See it?
Holy.
Can you see it?
Yeah,
that black shadow. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Swimming around.
That's big giant.
That's a shark.
What? Should we get the drone?
There's another one there.
Should we get the drone, Steph?
Watch them. If they don't come. Yeah, they are. They're sharks.
Yeah,
they're two big sharks.
Yeah, should we get the drone, Steph?
No.
Where?
There's another one out there.
Holy
there they
glory.
Are, see? Wow, holy shit.
Where?
They're big sharks.
That's why you never go surfing.
Oh my god, look how clear that is. You can see it. Come up here. Look, it's out there now, Kate. Can you see?
Yay! Hold it up high, Steph.
No, but I saw one over there.
That's a big shark, babe.
No,
come
but
and have a look.
I see one over there. That black
one. No, wait. See where that wave's just breaking now. Look
holy
at that.
Holy crap.
Look at it lingering out there.
Holy moly. That is big.
See that black shadow moving?
There's two.
Look, there's two. There's another one close.
Would that mean there's salmon?
Are you filming that guy?
Yeah! That is crazy! There's two!
Yeah, look, they're moving, look. On this side of the cave now. Yeah, that way.
There's two massive sharks! What? And there's a big eagle! And then there's a sea eagle! Look!
Wow, I haven't seen sharks before. That water looks so dark.
This is why in salmon season you
look
never.
Look over there. Look over
there. Gee! I cut my feet from looking. That's why you never go. So if this clip's long, it's just there's sharks. I haven't seen a shark for a couple of weeks since I surfed. Wait, no, this is intimidating. So, oh my god, sorry, I rammed you. But I'm just crazy. So look, see, there's sharks circling in that school of salmon over there. So see that dark patch? There's sharks. So we're running.
We're staying here. The car's coming up.
Yeah. No. But this is crazy. The friends. The sharks aren't attacking.
Fish are
the salmon.
Salmon or what?
Yeah, they're definitely salmon! We are driving down to the beach now. Yeah. We ran so far. And I'm filming.
Let our tires.
on top of the roof right now, and
we climbed up by ourselves.
Hopefully the salmon just chase it. There's a couple of sharks as well. Hopefully you can see in the GoPro. But there's like 100 sharks. Oh my god. Cut it! Oh yeah! There's a whole bunch of sharks. This is crazy. And
the sharks are
there's there. About 5 sharks. I know I've said it before, I'm just excited. And I don't know if I said it before, but I probably have. But there's about 5 sharks there. I'm gonna zoom it in. I'll try and zoom it in when I edit it. Edit it. Oh, that's either massive shark or school.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh wait, it is shark. I think I scared the school away. I am so excited. I'm on the sand, literally. And see right there, the salmon group is there. There's a big group right there at the back. They're all salmon. We're gonna try and set the drone up. The sharks left them. But wait, where are the sharks? Oh, big group. There's a small group. And then after this, we are going to Salmon Holes, which is also really good salmon-y. But look, the sharks must be there, so because they're making bigger way. The sharks is gone. There's a dead seal right there. It got bitten by a shark.
Yeah.
Right there. That blob where the seagulls just went past. That seal must have gotten eaten by a shark.
And that's what shark says.
It's insane.
There's a lot of seagulls because they cause a fish.
Yeah.
And the worst
thing. Now, should we check if anyone's coming the other way?
The seagulls might.
Hold on, guys. Alright.
There's a shark. I just spot. Oh wow, big shark. Well, no, I mean big group. But there are a couple of sharks. Oh, right there. That's a shark there. There was a couple of sharks. There is birds working at the back there, sort of. But you can't see it in the GoPro because I can barely even see it from here, but those guys will be catching them. And Steph could catch them as well. Oh god. caught salmon, so good, so hopefully
someone caught 15.
Yeah. That's crazy.
Well, we're coming down the stairs.
Next time on Cinema Derby Adventures, we go fishing for salmon and catch a big lot of fish. We're at Salmon Holes in Albany. And we have a great we put them in the hole, feed them, and if catches a couple too, he gets a good bite, and Mum does, but Steph caught about three. I caught about three as well, and it was just a whole lot of fun. If you like that video, and make sure to subscribe and watch part two of this video, but our next video, and hope you liked it. So, yeah, see you next video.
Dunk it in the water.
Dunk it in the water.
And then so it's playing.
Don't put it on my water.